We are the change. We can vote in November and we can vote in 2020, and you're either with us or against us, and if you're against us, then we're going to vote you out.
This is what democracy looks like.
Tell me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.